Hard right international for the trim come on. Was science what be video? As science would be pictures of black American celebrities are naked and they are justifying the oil.
Na Patro, na counseling Benny Hebio. Patro, the Edikano, apologies will still go for the insane behavior of Ekwapim Polo. Insane behavior. I mean, Gina Sunga is insane in so many ways. The first place in the Santana, no good woman is a woman. Come here quiet to say, Ekwapim Polo, and Penny for any need didn't come on, and Penny for didn't come on. No, on in Kalebin so much, Jimu ye ha, edin komo.
Oh, then counselor, as any way you are knowing you.
There be any, sir, and yes, sir, and yes, sir, see any, I'm sure, Babiku, I'm sure.
I'm sure students at the end of some controls or general man pass here. We'll say, maybe I'm sure, my dear, you could be your money homework. Where do you come in here? Counselor, you told
me. I've been learning from my statement. No, let me learn from that statement. No, let me. So let me. So let me land on this statement first before. Because David Benya sir, Ekwapim Polo ye nuka say say CIA no on static counseling section yet. But the statement to make it earlier justifying the fact say anybody we no. Ye ni kasa later do who say wa nyen ye. So it was later before o who say wa nyen ye justify say say. What you say?
Ekwapim Polo ni page is here.
Ye
be who hours sir e take for the last post.
Yes.
And I in him hours to do a Eddie with the interviewer. Yeah, ne, ne, ye, ye.
Yes.
And in him hours and so a Eddie from the initial post now the tour.
Medas so hopa and
in all this, me back on Manusi. In all this, you know. Oh say Eddie Naso say Ekwapim Polo the oye no wanuno home. Because
when you are justified. Let's say what she's doing. And yet, justification, I'm saying it is an insane behavior. Ekwapim Polo is going through a negative phase.
But
what did I say?
So,
Debbie,
that part is also.
No, listen. No, hold on. Ekwapim Polo have not started counseling. I'm repeating myself too much.
Okay.
So, listen. She's supposed to start tomorrow, Thursday. But she was spoken to understand the implication of what she has done.
Is it not a strategy to tell the police that?
No, Abeku, study the law. The law is not to the police, it's to the what do you call them?
Social, what's the department?
Children, no,
gender
children. So, gender children, can I finish?
Wait, no, you are wrong.
Oh, so listen to me first. You don't know what I'm saying. So, what did you hear that I'm wrong? Oh, so listen. Social welfare cannot issue a statement unless it goes through gender. And
it is a ministry. Ministry does not enforce.
Oh, you don't understand. The social welfare is under the Ministry of Gender and Children Protection.
That just said the social welfare implements the policy of the ministry.
And I'm telling you that the report will go to, even in police CID, they will go back to what we call them children and whatever protection.
And
so that's the biggest body.
Yes, I the ministries for a problem.
They won't just here. They are not just here. Social welfare they operate here. They operate under the gender ministry. And to make catch us say tomorrow Thursday, the director of social welfare with a counseling unit has invited Ekwapim Polo tomorrow Thursday.
About
what does it? But that invitation I make canoe.
My opposition be a person with Busa.
My empty opposition.
Me Pacho, a branch and or true letter. No, a call say, Ekwapim Polo, I say, you know, when you say, will be a friend artistic art. Say, picture no here, you know, a bit to me, I say, artistry.
No.
Ebe to me, yes.
Neighbor. And a brand here. So
who be that? Oh, child right.
Hold on. Yes. Bright.
Who be that? Bright.
Because me bright. I mean, no problem.
Dada. And
now. No. Says here.
Yeah. Quite.
And yet, if you are pin polo away, I can. No. Ni letterhead.
Obua.
Ni company never.
Obua.
Oni command.
Meso obua.
Inko four.
Hey. Obua. Meso obua.
Just if you are pin polo.
Meso obua.
Meso obua.
Meso obua.
He's a useless person.
No. Meso obua. Monsieur Bois,
why do you do that?
I said you don't know. You don't know. You don't know what I said.
He's
Bright Appiah has been there so many years. And
how many kids has he protected?
Plenty kids.
How many kids?
Plenty kids.
How many kids?
I'm saying plenty kids.
How many kids?
Plenty. Uncountable.
What?
What are you talking about? You don't know. You don't know Brother Pia. So don't go. Do you know how far he has gone? Do you know how far he has gone?
Who don't
know how far he has gone international wise? I mean, please. Ask for that one there. Please.
We are not here to insult people. Mm-hmm. So, Koka, you have to retract that word useless.
Kapu, I retract that.
All right.
Let's
move on.
Kapu, my point is, there are a lot of people. Nancy, a rape case is a bad anomaly.
Mm-hmm.
Where has he been?
He's always involved.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. My argument is the pace at which we take some issues and then try to grow.
Sir,
you perceive a popular. What you say? The interviews are all you need. You have already judged the personality involved.
In what way?
In
what way?
Or your medical doctor?
No, he's giving you things according to the law. He's a child right activist. So he's speaking, his voice is a child voice according to the law.
Oh yeah.
You don't know what you're saying.
Hello.
You are out of coverage area.
Hello.
And we need to give you a new network. Don't make it general.
Without due respect.
Now, without due respect in their language.
We sit here to educate and inform people.
Yes.
Now, it will be suicidal.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, you better not to misinform people. Because, radio say, some people even want to ascertain the truth of any information free radio for. And the radio for you, but now me kasa, we have to speak on authority. On authority, nature say yini membrano. So yini membrano, my embamme condemn. Children's International Child Rights International, a non-governmental organization. And I want to correct you from that point, sir. An NGO cannot bear the responsibility of social disorder in a country. Take it. Any social disorder in a country, you have a ministry called Ministry of Gender and Social Protection. That is where you pay your taxes. If you have any problem, direct your problem to the ministry that has been mandated, responsible for the social, organization of this country. When you see mad people on the principal street naked, go and check whether you see that in any developed country. There's a social order. There's a social policy. There's a social law. Now, organization here, as a matter of concern, or a private organization.
Yes.
And now, what's your concern in the famous popular personality allegedly in the picture purportedly a nude Ogiri say itiamra iti a normal petition a friend is saying Ministry of Gender and Social Protection. Now let me correct you. Time wa Moesha Budon a guarantee interview to CNN. Ministry of Gender and Social Protection, MIT, Moesha Budon.
Yeah.
Did you condemn the ministry?
No.
Wait. Moesha Budon spoke her mind. Actually, the social status of young women in this country as a result of the hardship they are going through. Ministry, no. HRG, Moesha Budon. Nenu abe na wan ko di ministry na ten say Ministry of Gender.
But me I condemn it. It was on Peace FM. I condemned it. My fact was that so what creating enabling environment that my girl no and a girl no news and we go outside that yes and then they have the right. But they didn't do it.
Let's not bring emotions here.
No, Kapo, here about emotions.
Speak law and speak the fact. Me say,
Kapo, but the facts too cannot be true though. We can speak facts, but the facts cannot be truth.
Child rights activist or any ordinary person,
yes.
When the Kobusa said, a law, and a right, and a private citizen, we have citizen arrest. A private citizen can even arrest.
But Kapo, video picture na here, no. TAO, 1 week before. Polo, X Raw, I want the Facebook, say, why not?
Don't go there.
No, maybe I'm a child, baby, I didn't see yet. A young narration. Say, why you're why you're a baby, do her. Nudity, now, who can testify to that fact?
Are you saying, sir, the Child Rights International for any who coin?
I am saying that.
What are you saying?
My fact is, can they come and attest to the fact and say, a mm-hmm. Nude, and no show, you know, artistic display?
Okay, so that, can I come in?
Nobody is seeing, say, or you're naked. Because, per the missing, I'm coming in, you know, I said, we're protecting, you know, traffic.
Let me answer you.
I said we're protecting who no trap. Yes.
The question, ask the question, let me answer you.
Me say, why you bet me? There will be a bet to me, I can't say, no, we're home. Pitchano, me a nude. Because, per the cameraman, any girl, no, you were protecting who?
Don't be judgmental, I will answer you.
No, I'm not being judgmental.
Let me answer you. Go and take the petition of the International Child Rights Organization. Yes. They have petitioned the criminal investigation, and that is why the CID is the competent body that can investigate whether a new or any new international child rights law, or investigator or a public person or your concern with the picture and what reporting what petition the CID says. CID monkoy him namu him nase or your corpabula. Are you saying he said, "Same a private citizen"? Now me who say be crossroad or baby ya? Me ni who kwai? Same ko catch the police for say amonya I
Abeku.
The onus lies on the investigating body to investigate whether they are who can. Because you see how person can say, "And then a chair say no you knew."
Abeku.
And you see I before na your investigation.
Abeku.
Abeku. I want to turn and no move busano. They are trained people to Abeku. Investigate.
Abeku.
Intelligent people. No, let's not sit on.
Abeku, no, no. Listen to what. Na no ni Jamaica patcho.
Make us. Let's not sit on radio and misinform people. It is wrong to call the Child Rights International activists or you're useless. No, it's even an uncalled for. How can you say that? It will be so catch me say. So Obi who be there question any. Because or here child rights activists not rapists and now rape cases question.
Exactly after the picture, this is what she said. She said she did what she did in front of the child for the child to know that when she's naked in future, he must take care of her. This is how she gave birth to her. So watch it here. If you are sitting here and say it's artistic, that's nonsense. It's not artistic. That's what I'm saying. The Queen Polo has a mental deficiency. We have to work on her. Quote me everywhere. So let me land. So, I gave you a chance so you to talk. Tested, Can I finish? Yes.
Can you prove the report?
Hold on, listen. I mean, listen. So I'm saying that. Now listen
report.
Carefully. I'm saying that. Kevin Polo was interviewed.
No, can you,
can you shut up and so listen?
Like, she can read it. No,
you are not shutting up to listen.
Declare
who somebody. I'm saying that Kevin Polo's signs and symptoms show that she has a mental disorder in this face. Quote me everywhere. What are you talking about?
But do you have any medical
yesterday?
Report?
So can you listen
do you
to
have
me?
Any medical
can I finish?
No,
can I finish? Abeku. Abeku, when I don't finish, you understand the conversation. So auntie. So auntie. Auntie. Yes. So auntie. So auntie. Can you hear? So the two of you should shut up and hear. So the two of you, can you shut up and hear the report?
No, so for result.
You want the report, so can you shut up and hear?
Tell us.
Okay, now good. Thank you for the respect. In the first place, anytime we say somebody has any mental disorder, it is an emanation from stress. When we say somebody has a disorder, it's because the person has gone beyond the management of her stress or his stress. Can I finish?
Which doctor?
Can I finish?
So that we can interview that
yes,
doctor.
Yes, that there you spoke to your people. Hello.
Who signed it?
Okay, so listen. Are you ready to hear?
No, who diagnosed her?
Are you ready to hear? So let me tell the two of you. In the first place, under the patient
doctor,
the right to disclose.
Which doctor? Which doctor?
Okay, so are you ready?
No, which doctor?
Are you ready?
No, which doctor?
Are you ready to hear? The two of you are shouting. You're not ready to hear.
Which doctor?
So are you ready to hear?
Which doctor? Which doctor?
Okay, so listen. The first thing is that Ekwapim Polo yesterday, Abeku Santana, you spoke to Ekwapim Polo, and she told you the phase she's going through. And I'm saying that the right to disclose anybody's mental status is the right of the patient, not the right of the clinician. So me, if I have it in my back, the two of you are nothing before a decimal point to ask for it. So that's what. But I'm saying that Ekwapim Polo, because you know the reason. So let me tell you, the reason is because. Listen to what he said. He said, "No, listen. I just told me what he said. Or see, Ekwapim Polo, Goka." Now, see, Ekwapim Polo is going through a mental disorder.
No, face. You have changed.
Missy, face.
You've changed. No, I said face.
You
said he had a mental problem.
Missy, our face. Missy, his behavior.
What's our mental problem?
Missy, our insane behavior.
What's our mental problem? Let us say, Chairman Doctor, that
means. And you, I can't give you a medical report because who are you? No, and you see, you are not learning. The two of you are not learning. He is narrating a story. Goka was narrating a story that is insane. That doesn't make sense. Or see, Ekwapim Polo announced, say, Wahira. Ekwapim Polo said, Wakoha. Or see, Wakoha. And I'm saying, say, all those things that went around. And no, let's say, Ombe misbehaving. Such as here. And you don't care moment. You can't come and justify that it's an artistic, my foot. Somebody is misbehaving. She's naked and I say artistic. What's artistic about the movement? Yeah, yeah. What she did? And she has testified to the fact that she was naked before the child. She said it. Stop justifying the nonsense. When things don't make sense, don't justify it. Don't justify it. Because you see, the people is misbehaving. And when she's misbehaving, you are here justifying her foolishness. Somebody has gone naked and you are here supporting her.
2 weeks ago,
Stop saying what you are saying. She has come to radio to say, I am back. So that's the first thing. Ekwapim Polo have testified that she was naked. Once she says she's naked, it means that she knows she's naked. And that's what we are discussing the thing for. Wow, but that one is actually so hard to be naked. I'm not talking on radio, so. It's on Facebook. It's on Facebook. She testified on 3 radio stations. You understand? Sure. So if you do that to you, any form of demon control you want to do, it makes a lot of sense. But in the first place, let's be careful. If you say, "Miguzu kasa," but what you said, "Yami kaku kana wile kasa," we fua bobi ama edam ya bodi team.
Mesime pekasa, but the whole Ghana, in kofu miu amen from any councillor Luto, any ya kunama.
Oh, maybe I didn't have missed the grade. Ya kan wati so kasa da opon ni wati so kasa ya kan ma kasa papa ya after bus ni nyina no ya twi na suka kra beja ya kasa obenya nyansa ya punishing obenya nyansa because we thought that she was going to be sober after that meeting. Well, go back to social media because it grew Jimmy Ford in Nekasa. Why anybody who associates themselves with a Fiasco singer comes out like this? Why is this so?
Welcome, my queen.
Thank you.
Welcome, my queen.
Yes, thank
you. You're always looking hot.
Yes,
it's like summer in Jamaica.
Yes, hey, always.
Always summer for you. Okay, the songstress.
Yes, I'm here.
So, where she are, Councillor Lutro, today?
But you're there, Vinny.
First time I wish you every day. Mommy, impression about Councillor Lutro? Or you then, is he a counselor? Or he's an entertainer? Or in your own assumption, sign a who Councillor Lutro in your own eyes?
I think he's an entertainer.
If you get a yajo,
we never run. That's that. Do you run?
Jose,
do you run?
Run means what?
Oh, run means run.
I don't understand it.
Mr. We are counselor. If you have been polo counselor, AK Songs, I say, we entertainer.
Bam.
Well, I mean, that is her opinion. And once it's her opinion, it doesn't change my status. That's the first thing. Her opinion has never changed my status. Whoever I am, I'm still the same person. Because her opinion has never, can never affect my status.
The man in suit.
What do you say?
So, AK,
yes.
Because of Asa, Osa, our videos, we post it on Asa, so they will be able to say, Osa off dance. Osa to say, Bronia, yeah, but her life will be our Osa. Yeah. And then I say, a whole award winning international certified counselor, the trendsetter, counselor. Ah, who you say, friend, counselor, Luton? What's your entertainer, Luton?
Oh, man, can't see a friend entertainer, Luton. Set Nidi, how are or the end of Juma, a counselor.
You, Dio. It's not my name. That's okay. My title. Your so if this someone who's a doctor, it's not because the person wants to be on himself.
Hey, you are calling him entertainer, Lutrot.
Not exactly. You asked me my impression of him.
Yes. So your impression.
Yeah.
And then I want him to say, or your counselor. And so we see who know as an entertainer.
My name's or your counselor. My name send a title, your counselor.
When you send a title, your counselor. But who name saw a counselor?
Yeah.
I'm confused here. I said, who saw a counselor will be that?
Yes, that's it.
But what we say, why entertaining go for?
Oh, yeah, people like him a lot.
Koka.
Kapo.
Who shared that now, ma, Eki, ever casting way?
Oh, not that. So you say, didn't even you go? Entertain a Lutrot. Entertain a Lutrot. Give me five.
I beg you, Zatara.
Yes.
One of the good professions.
Reverend,
a good introduction. I mean, so when we say so, you are set of her impression.
Yes, impression is that you
are good. And so. She's never been a client before.
Perceptions are really...
No, it's not about perception.
Perception.
No, you see, one of the things... Are you aware that in medical science, you can never come and provide any medical status on radio or on TV? Counseling to the same. We speak to issues. So when somebody says she feels that the way she sees you as an entertainer, it's okay.
She sees you as an entertainer.
Because we've never counseled on radio or TV before. You can't because do that. You can't do that on radio or TV.
Who said be our sir?
Thank you. That's okay. It doesn't. Change who I am. Me, a hammer.
But you're a model, so a model man.
Who's a hammer?
Or sounds you a model?
Who's a hammer?
Counselor, a model.
What a counselor?
That's it.
I mean, when you see people at this age, no girlfriend, nothing is happening, you should expect such things. Koka is growing and nothing. I've told you several times that the status of a man is determined by marriage. So when people are not married at a certain stage of their life, unfortunately for me, this is how they behave. Nobody has loved this young man. Make a mistake and marry. Even if you have dated the most richest girl in the world, make a mistake and marry. Once you marry, you become responsible and think well, you know. So I'm saying the cookest challenge is that it's lack of home thinking. He's now become you know, when he speaks, just take it like that. You understand? No, Koka has nothing personal. I mean, he has the ability to live. The ability is to make sure that, I mean, love somebody and marry. You see, make a mistake and marry. I just want to see that you have made a mistake and get married and then even divorce, like if you ask you a snigger. And that would be a good news for us. You understand? That's the most important thing. You have a pardon wine.
I'm about AK Songstress in a proof Africa. Akosia Kwachi, AK Songstress, would know her to be a